It's Jackie, and I have a mini album to show you. This one is silly. It's small, but it is crafty, and I thought you guys might be interested in seeing it. It is called Say Cheese, and it's an album in a tin. And this is a mini album I made to document an afternoon road trip that I took with my husband for a made-up holiday called Cheesemas, which has two parts. On Cheesemas, we drive out to Niagara. We go buy our favorite cheese, which is called Guernsey Girl from the Upper Canada Cheese Company. And then we find a winery and we go and we share a cheese plate. And then we come home. So this is the album that documented this trip this year. It's our third year celebrating it. And it was really fun. And it was made using this kit. It's a little mangled at this point because I've used it. It is by Momenta, momenta.com. And you can see it comes with all kinds of fun things. One tin, one book, 74 die cuts, 25 stickers, 4 metal embellishments, 36 adhesive dots, twine. And it says, you need your own glue. And I got this at Walmart and it was cheap. I think it was like
$5.
$5? Yeah. Yeah, it was definitely not more than seven. It was like somewhere between $5 and $7. Michael's is selling the same one for $15. So if you're going to buy it at Michael's, use a coupon. But if you can get to Walmart, it's cheaper. And I still have a little bit of the kit left. I just have a couple of die cuts. I never use the metal. Even the metal charms, they're pretty. But I don't use dimensional stuff usually. Like I didn't use the twine either. But I've got some die cuts and stuff left in there. And I'll just use those in another project. Easy peasy. So I'll start by showing you the tin. The tin I just covered with some Recollections washi tape, and then I actually printed out a picture of a cheese wheel off the internet, and I Mod Podged that down. I put some die cuts over it because there's actually a label on the picture of the cheese wheel. And on the front I just used some Mambi stickers, and these embellishments came from the kit. All the embellishments came from the kit, and I just used a date stamp to date the day that we went. And then inside, I like to use Christmas sentiments for Cheesemas, so I put 'tis the season. Basically, I just lined this one with some pink tissue paper, and I just used a Mambi sticker. And then this is the album, and I'll take that out. And this side again, pink tissue paper, and I put some washi tape on the inside of this one. And it's my first time altering a tin. I think it turned out really cool. I like it. I'm happy with it. So let me show you the album. The album is an accordion album, and that means you can either open it page by page or you can pull the whole thing apart if you want. So I'll go through it with you page by page. So my cover, all the embellishments came from the kit, including this one, and it already had this nice watercolor look to it. So I just added some alphas to the cover, and that's all I had to do. And I started with a selfie. I did all my writing with capital letters because this thing is small. It's like, well, I don't have a ruler handy, but I think it's like 2 inches maybe 2 1/4. It's really little. So to print my pictures this size, I actually had to print them 4x2 or 4x6, and that was still too big. So then I printed them bordered, which took about 0.5 centimeter off each side, and now they fit. So yeah, they're very little pictures. And I used some Recollections, washi tape from the same set to do these little lines along the tops and the sides. And that's pretty much all I added to this. So there's my husband holding some goat curds and more washi tape, more embellishments, and just pictures. I used some label stickers because the pages are a little glossy. I found them hard to write on, so sometimes I'd write it and it looked messy, so I'd redo it with a label sticker on top. And then the winery that we went to, picture of the food that we ate. The view, you may have seen some of these other pictures because I did put them in my daily journal as well. And then just so that whoever's reading it can make sense of it, I said continued, and then when you flip it over, it tells you to open it again. And on the other side, more pictures of some things that we saw. And again, I just added some alphas. Yeah, there were vultures circling over our head. It was crazy. there was like 30 of them. And then we went shopping afterwards because there's an outlet mall there. So I just put a picture of the mall and a picture of the stuff that we ended up finding. I got some new kicks. And then a picture of all the food that we came home with. We got like a homemade pie and some produce because it's like our farming area here in Ontario, well, in Southern Ontario, and all the cheeses that we got. And I just did some journaling on this side with some more of the embellishments. And that's it. Back to the start. Yeah, it's super cute. I love this album, and I feel like making an album adds some festivity to holiday. Yeah, it's just something fun to do. It took an afternoon, and now my memories are saved. Cool, thanks so much for watching.